track powered snow plough. Well, it's just a little truck with a tiny snow plough on the front. It's only got two-wheel drive to the rear, two wheels, and the wheels just spin. So that's not much use. I haven't got a big track-powered snow plough, just that. And as you can see, a lovely, lovely layer of snow, a couple of centimetres or so, and down it comes over the track. Makes everything look much tidier, doesn't it? Hides all the rubbish. Anyway, I'm going to go now and try and rev up a battery-powered snow plough, see how that does. But the snow is perfect for ploughing because it is soft and light and fluffy. It hasn't had time to freeze or get compacted.